Hey, what is up, you guys? It is me, the Dwarven Dogfish here, and this is where I'm gonna begin the house tour. Well, actually, I'd rather say down here. So, I'm gonna do it a little weird. Okay, I know usually you do it from the entrance, but it's that way. And I'm kind of lazy. So, we'll just go, because I can show you a really nice view of the house, which if you follow me on Instagram, you would have already seen it. So, me and my friends are here on vacation. So it's not our house, but it's such a cool house. So I guess we'll start over here. Like a nice view of the house. It's a really big house and it's so nice. This pool has like an automatic cover, so the cover comes on and off. Like press a button, some shit. It's got a heater. This pool is like a bath.
There's the fireplace off my thing. There's a, I don't know, a barbecue. Yeah, I guess we call it braai here. Like a barbecue place over there.
And the house is still under construction, so here's the
construction material, but this is going to be like a
outside area for like drinks and stuff. And then
there's a way to get all the way back up that side, but that takes you like
one other level up, which I don't really want to show you right now.
So yeah, there's the outside
barbecue place, a little
patio. There's people on jet skis over there,
which is always cool. Like I said, is see those stairs on the other side?
They take you up pretty high. They take you up to this side, which is the main TV room. And then patio again. Here's my dog. There's a bathroom, and there's a little dining area and kitchen, which is such a nice kitchen. Yes, there's some nice food. There's one TV room over there, another one over there, and an office. There's the entrance, the main entrance, which is center, double doors, beautiful staircase. And then the main bedroom. I don't know if this is. Down here's the bathrooms and the bedrooms where we're sleeping. And I really want to show you this view because it's okay. Well, like I said, if you follow me on this, you've already seen the view, but look how amazing it is. I'll show you guys outside. It's really nice. So yeah, this is pretty much where I'm staying. It's a really nice house. Locked. Here is the garages and the gate. So yeah, that's pretty much it for the house. So.
And if you guys have enjoyed, don't forget to like and subscribe to see my weekly every now and then videos, because I'm going to be making some Minecraft videos while I'm here, some Black Ops videos. I'm gonna try and live stream tonight. And if you guys have my Snapchat, then you'll know when I'm gonna live stream. So I'm gonna be live streaming tonight, which will be yesterday when this comes on, and then I'll be doing it when this gets posted. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing some nice live streams. Sorry, my hair really is a mess. I did just take a shower. Red!
This is the car and the family that lives here. This is their spare car. Yeah, I think. So I think we'll just leave this open and we'll get back inside.
Anyway, If you guys haven't enjoyed, please hit that like button and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace!